He tried to commit himself to a Minnesota mental hospital, but was turned away.
There wasn't even a thought in my mind that I wouldn't be let in.
Then just a few hours later, he murders the very people he loved.
It was allowed to happen.
For the first time, he tells the Fox 9 investigators what went so terribly wrong. Tonight at 9.